Yeah, hi guys. Holy Lessons coming at you. So for today, we have Encourage Yourself by Donald Lawrence and the Tri-City Singers. So it's a beautiful song and we'll get into it right away. So this is actually a very, very simple song. So we have two verses and then we go to a bridge and we have our vamps. Okay, so the intro start off like this. So we are the key of D flat. Okay, so we have our 1, our 2, our 3, our 4, our 5, our 6, our 7, and our 1. Okay, so. Okay, so we start off on the, we have the 6, the 5, so we have a B flat, an A flat. Okay. B flat, A flat, G to the B flat. The D flat, the E flat, the F, back to the E flat, to the D flat, to the B flat, A flat, back to the one. Okay, so. Okay, and the keys, we simply do a run. So it's a simple pentatonic run, okay? So it's a simple pentatonic run. So we simply start off on the 6. So the 6, the 5, the 3, the 2, the 1, the 6, and the 1. Okay. So I'll simply be using the key and the key names and the number system as well. Okay. So the verse is very simple. So this is actually more or less like a pocket kind of music, pocket kind of church music. So you are simply. Okay, so sometimes, so we go to the verse, which says, sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Okay, so it's simply a 1. So on the 1, have a D flat, the F on the left with the A flat, the D flat and the E on the right. Okay, to the 7. So on the 7, you have the C and the A flat. We have the B flat, the E flat and the A flat. To the R6. So on the 6, I have the B flat and the F. And on the right, I have the A flat. Okay, the D flat and the A flat. So